So you have the ear of the Queen's wrath. No Leafborn Awoken has fallen to shadow, and yet there is darkness where they dwell. Put in a good word for me. I've never been granted an audience with the Awoken Queen. I would so love to meet what they